This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
An exhibit at the Chicago Cultural Center is putting the devastation of the Great Chicago Fire into sharper focus.
WGN's Gaynor Hall gives us a look.
Tonight, as thousands of truckers make their way through the Chicago area, the miles traveled are adding up for all of us. The supply shortages we've seen at the car dealerships in our area are also raising prices for semi-trucks as well.
I mean, a truck you can probably buy.
Unfortunately, that is not the correct story. We're going to get that to you a little later. Samuelson says there's a lot more to come. We're going to get that to you a little bit later. That's part of the Gaynor Hall story. So, coming up next, with pond hockey season in full swing, one group of kids forced to get creative to keep the ice fresh, how they created their own Zamboni.
Plus, an update from state police after a truck carrying a trailer full of monkeys crashed in Pennsylvania, causing some to escape.
If I could go back.
This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
All right, we got everything straightened out, so we want to show you that new exhibit at the Chicago Cultural Center that is putting the devastation of the Great Chicago Fire back into sharper focus.
Take it away, Gaynor Hall.
So what we have here is a detailed panorama